I think if you are interested in science at all, I would definitely recommend volunteering at Scitech.
I was looking for ways to get involved in the community. I learn something new at Scitech every time I come in.
So Sciguides are volunteers who give some of their time each week, and they come along, they interact with our visitors, and they run educational activities for our visitors.
I decided to volunteer for Scitech because I thought I could teach some kids a little bit about science and anything else that could expand their minds.
So even though I'm teaching or engaging with people and helping them learn something, a lot of times I'm gaining something out of it too.
It's fun to see kids learning new things and actually enjoying their time around here, and I also think it helps me learn new things by explaining it to other people.
Sciguides are absolutely essential to Scitech's visitor experience. Each Sciguide brings with them a different type of background, subject knowledge as well. And so when visitors come to Scitech, they get a unique experience.
I would definitely recommend that you should volunteer at Scitech if you get the chance, because it's good fun, it's very rewarding, and it can also be somewhat educational for yourself.
I would definitely recommend volunteering at Scitech.
Everybody can teach somebody something. So it doesn't matter what profession you are, you can come here and you can add something to the experience. I would say that I really do enjoy volunteering at Scitech.